Good morning, listeners. Hope you didn't oversleep today.